yo, I'm about to do a live performance with a 7-piece band right now.
1, 2, 3.
We're only gonna probably be able to pack 80 people in that room. Like, this is a blessing. This is dope.
See that?
You should know I do it for you.
What's going on? My name is Shaun Boothe, Toronto MC slash producer, performer, entertainer. Right now we're in a private little location. It's about to do a live show for band, 7-piece band. Not anything you would expect for a live show, and that's why we're here, expecting unexpected.
I can lift it like a crime, babe, but don't try and change me.
Doing something like this with a live band is something that I've always wanted to do. It's a collaborative effort where I think everyone who's gonna be on stage wanted the same thing, because it's something fresh, it's something that they haven't really done before to that extent either. It's gonna be our first time doing it, and I'm sure we're gonna learn a lot. It's about challenging ourselves.
Ask around, they say heavy is the head that wears a crown, but it's even harder to hold your head.
To watch that whole process from the first rehearsal to the last one was amazing. You know, seeing the music translate and transform from the recorded audio to something live, it's beautiful.
I just wanna be in my oasis, my champagne supernova, and roll up, and roll up.
Waiting Room is actually my first real official body of work. And I, you know, at the time I felt I was that guy in the waiting room, waiting for my shot. And I know a lot of people can relate to that story of being the opening act. You know, that's where, at least where it starts, sometimes where it ends. The meat and potatoes of Waiting Room is what I'm gonna be performing with the live band right now.
I need you guys to get closer, man. I need everybody to move up, man. I need to feel that energy, y'all.
To me, a big part of survival is evolution. And how do you learn to evolve, man? Like, it's hard.
I'm loving her, but I gotta juggle her, cause I'm doing other stuff. She doesn't approve, she want me to lose.
It's a challenge, because you get comfortable, and especially when you find a certain amount of success one way, you want to stick to that. When I ask myself what my inspiration is, and when it comes to like pushing the envelope and doing something different, I think that's the essence of hip-hop. People think these stereotypical things about what hip-hop is, what rap music is, and what it isn't. I want to be able to say that I challenge that.
I stepped on stage and said life is more than taking a quiz. School isn't for everyone, but education is. Teachers are mad, they said that's not something you say to kids. But I'm not no politician, I tell it the way it is.
I feel like we really worked hard and we earned it, all of us as a collective. And it feels great. It feels great to finally be at that point. I love this shit. This is what I'm doing for my career. This is my life.
Give it up for